Good evening, creatures of the night. Nosferus here once again, back from my slumber to drink the blood dry from another vlog. So, as you'll remember from last year, we have become big fans of Hershey Park. We loved it so much that we just had to go back this year. Of course, we took the obligatory tour of the factory.
That is always a must because you get a free piece of chocolate at the end. We took another trip through Zoo America. We even ran into Ranger Scratch. Once again, the lines were almost never very long.
Though, we did go a little later in the summer this year, so we did have to wait through a few long lines. Now, I know what you must be thinking. How could vampires be out in the sun and survive?
Well, it is not easy. That is why we do not take many vacations. It involves very thick sunblock that we have to constantly reapply. It is very expensive, so we do not bother to go out in the sun often.
But, Hershey Park is well worth the risk. Of course, we love all the rides. We went on just about every single roller coaster many times. Storm Runner seems to have become our favorite.
It launches you very suddenly and very fast. We revisited the Reese's Extreme Cup Challenge again. It is like being inside an arcade game.
The announcers kind of look like Vince McMahon and Ron Burgundy. We also saw a funny little aquatic show with sea lion stars. But, of course, like last year, one of our favorite things to do was to get pictures with the product characters. Here we are with the big guy himself, the Hershey Bar. He is kind of like the Mickey Mouse of Hershey Park.
He is the one everybody wants to see, but often the hardest to find. Here we are catching back up with our buddy Reese's Peanut Butter Cup from last year. Here you see us with Peppermint Patty and Twizzlers.
And later also joined by Miltitz and a personal favorite of mine, Nautrageous. Here, the gang is a dance party for the enjoyment of the young and young at heart. Here we are with a Hershey Kiss. And here we are with a Packet Rouleaus. He looks a little special. Much like we said last year, we must highly recommend Hershey Park to everyone as a great vacation spot. It is loads of fun for people of all ages, including people who love to let their inner child run free. Well, back in my more human form again to ask my creatures of the night to tune in next time. Beware. Take care. Because the freaks come out at night.